urgency. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say yes, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, 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 blessed. Yes, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, 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 blessed.
Ladies and gentlemen, you already know what it is. Okay, damn.
I'm kinda rugged in this motherfucker. I was trying to enjoy my night, but you done came in. Turned around the vibe I had before I came in. I done turned into a rude dude. Now why you wanna mess up your night? Now we got the fight, I'ma knock out your lights. You ain't doing nothing but running your yap, yap. You gotta go to the top, my homeboy, I am scram, scram. I done turned into a rude dude, man. Now why you wanna mess up your night? Now we got the fight, I'ma knock out your lights.
The way she came into the place, I knew right then and there, there was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion. As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. Every head turned, feeling passion and lust. The girl was persuasive, the girl I could not trust. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous.